Good morning, shoppers. At 11 o'clock on this 11th day of November, we'd like to invite you to share with us 2 minutes of silence in honor of our veterans.
They fought and some died for their homeland. They fought and some died, now it's our land. Look at his little child, there's no fear in her eyes. Could he not show respect for other dads who have died? Take 2 minutes, would you mind? It's a pittance of time for the boys and the girls who went over. In peace may they rest, may we never forget why they died. It's a pittance of time. God forgive me for wanting to strike him. Give me strength so as not to be like him. My heart pounds in my breast, fingers pressed to my lips, my throat wants to bawl out, my tongue barely resists. But 2 minutes I will bide, it's a pittance of time for the boys and the girls who went over. In peace may they rest, may we never forget why they died. It's a pittance of time. The heroes at home, they have casualties, battles, and fears of their own. There's a price to be paid if you go, if you stay. Freedom's fought for and won in numerous ways. Take 2 minutes, would you mind? It's a pittance of time for the boys and the girls all over. May we never forget our young become vets at the end of the line. It's a pittance of time. It takes courage to fight in your own war. It takes courage to fight someone else's war. Our peacekeepers tell of their own living hell. They bring hope to foreign lands that hate mongers can't kill. Take 2 minutes, would you mind? It's a pittance of time for the boys and the girls who go over. In peacetime, our best still don battle dress and lay their lives on the line. It's a pittance of time. In peace may they rest, lest we forget why they died. Take a pittance of time.